Hi guys, and welcome to the Family Fudge. Right now we're just getting home from a trip to Costco and to Walmart, so we have a grocery haul to share with you, so stay tuned.
The Family Fudge, the Family Fudge. They are mostly sweet but full of nuts.
Today's grocery shopping trip was super wet and rainy, but we made it happen anyway. We took the whole family, we went to Costco and to Walmart, and now we're almost home, so I'm gonna go ahead and bring everything in and then I'll show you what we got. Okay friends, we brought everything in from the car and now I can show you exactly what we bought. But I have to tell you, we really challenged ourselves to do this quickly today because we had to get Mackenzie to her class on time. So we set a timer in Costco for 15 minutes and we set a timer in Walmart for 15 minutes and we went just a few minutes over. So that's actually really good for us. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you the things from Costco first. I think we spent about $150 there. And then I'll show you what I got from Walmart, and I think I spent about $75 there. I'll go ahead and start back here with the non-food items. We got a big bundle of the paper towels. I try not to buy these too often, but there's just some jobs where you just want a paper towel, right? We also got a big thing of the toilet paper. We ended up buying one of these just about every month. We also got a box of the emergency. This is really good vitamin C. You just add water and there's 90 packets in there. My husband really likes these. We also got some more kitchen bags. Last time I was there, I accidentally picked up the wrong kind, the kind for a trash compactor, which we don't have. So they'll still work, but I picked these up as well. I also got some of this Activia yogurt for the kids. This is on sale right now. And I like that these are like smaller sized for them so they don't waste as much. In the meat department, we just got a few things. We got some lunch meat, turkey ham and turkey breast, a triple pack of the low sodium bacon. We got some of the chicken and apple sausages, and that's pretty much it. We did get a chicken for tonight's dinner, but that's all the meat. Everything else is coming from Zakon Fresh, and if you'd like to know more about Zakon Fresh, I'll leave a link down below. Over here in the dairy section, we got some slices of cheddar, some slices of Havarti, some Kerrygold butter, and a double pack of the shredded cheddar. I really like these. One of these packages will go directly into the freezer. Back over here, we got a big box of the honey bunches of oats, which is definitely not something I normally buy. Not that there's anything wrong with it, but it was on sale this time. I think it was less than $5 for this big box, and so we decided to let the kids give it a try. We also got a big box of the almond milk. This happens to be my favorite. We also got some bananas, a big bag of cuties, that chicken I told you about, a bag of avocados, a watermelon, a pineapple, and then these guys. I love these, and these are on sale right now too. These are the lentils, and it comes with 8 pouches, and it's a quick, easy, gluten-free lunch that my husband and I can eat on the go. I also picked up this package of teriyaki stir-fry udon. I love all kinds of Japanese food, except sushi, that is. And I've been wanting to try this, but I'm glad I waited because now it's on sale. I think it was about $4.99 for this bag. So there's 4 servings. It comes with the noodles, the seasoning, and the toppings. So hopefully the kids will like them too. We also got a 24-pack of the organic eggs. And speaking of Japanese foods, they had this at my Costco, which I was so excited about. This is the Kewpie brand deep roasted sesame dressing. I used to eat this all the time when I lived in Japan and it is my favorite. If you've never tried it, I highly recommend it. And I really like the cute little Kewpie logo. I swear when Mackenzie was a baby, she looked just like a Kewpie doll. I kid you not. Moving over here, I got a big thing of the maple syrup for the kids' pancakes and waffles and things like that. And then they were out of our regular kind of jam, so I went ahead and got this instead. This is the blackberry, blueberry, pomegranate, and acai jelly, so hopefully they'll like it because now we have 2 jars. It says this has more fruit and less sugar, so that's probably good. And you guys, I think that is everything from Costco. That's everything we could fit in the cart within 15 minutes. Not too bad, right? So now go ahead and move over to the things from Walmart, starting with a loaf of bread for lunches this week. I got a bag of the O'Brien potatoes. That's for a Easter brunch recipe I'm hoping to share with you. I got this package of diced peaches. That's for a special lunch I'm working on. We got some turkey pepperoni, some cantaloupe pieces, some Cool Whip. This is gonna go into a recipe with the mini marshmallows, and these are the fruity flavored ones. We also got a bag of coconut, a carrot cake, and some walnuts. So you might be able to guess what I'm making, but you have to wait and see. Over here, we also got some grapes, some green grapes. And then this looked very interesting. This is the new limited edition peach flavored Cheerios. And these are also gluten-free, so my husband can have them as well. Hopefully they're going to be good because this is a really big box. Right back here, we also picked up two frozen pizzas just for a quick and easy dinner this week. We got one thin crust supreme and one of the regular cheese. We'll have to get a gluten-free one for my husband. I like to get those at Trader Joe's. I also picked up a carton of strawberries and then lots of Easter goodies. We got some assorted sprinkles, some pistachio pudding, some of these Reese's eggs. These are dangerously good. And then I also got a package of these sprinkles. These are shredded up to look like Easter grass. I think that is so fun. But I realized that you can pretty much do the same thing with some coconut and some green food coloring. So I probably could have saved some money there. And last but not least, I also got a few things for some Easter themed lunches. I got this really cute, really large bunny egg and the chick egg. And then I got all these little chick eggs. Aren't those adorable? So definitely watch for those on Saturday's lunch video. Okay, friends, thank you so much for joining me on this haul today. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe if you're not already. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.